Hi guys, my name is Esther and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a DIY and I'm showing you how to make jots in 3 very easy steps without sewing. So let's start. So what you will need is 4 things, and one is the pair of jeans that you want to cut, rather the pair of jeans you want to let go, a pair of scissors, tape measure and either tailor's chalk or just a normal dust chalk. Step one is to determine the length of your shorts, like how long do you want your jots to actually be. If you're a pro, you can actually use a tape measure, but since I'm a beginner and I'm assuming most of the people that are watching this video are beginners, I prefer just wearing it and then now we start from there. So let's do that. So this is the pair of jeans that I'm going to be cutting, and I would really love for my shorts to be about that length, slightly above the knee. So what you are going to do is give it a few inches for either cuffing or hemming. I'm going to give it an allowance of about 3 inches from my desired length. So I'm using this chalk. Then measure about 3 inches to give the allowance for the hemming, so that the final product, or rather the final length, is exactly at that point. So I'm using a tape measure and measuring 3 inches down. Mark that spot. So that's our cutting point. Inches, and we mark. Okay, done. Next step is cutting the pants. Since we've now determined our preferred length, now step two would be to draw a cutting line. And now to do that, you need to lay your trouser on a flat surface. And to get an even cut, it's always better if you fold your trouser into two before even cutting. So now we are going to mark our cutting line. So now this is our cutting point, so you just draw a line like that and cut. Next thing you need is a pair of scissors. So to get an even and a clear cut, ensure your pair of scissors is very sharp. So let's go on and cut now. We cut the other leg now. Ta-da! There you go. There you go! Here are our shorts. Now, essentially, if you're a pro, you can use a sewing machine, or rather if you have a sewing machine or if you can hand sew, you can simply just sew this part, but I'm going for the easier route. Step three would now be to hem the shorts. In this case, we're just going to cuff them. Cuffing means simply folding in layman's language. So we're just going to fold like that. I prefer folding it twice. And I'm there. Here is our jots, or shorts, whichever word you prefer to call them. Yeah. So now let's try them on and see what we've come up with. So now these are the shots just after cutting them, folding them up twice. We do the same for this other leg. And there you go. You just made shorts by cutting off jeans. And yeah, this is our final product. These are the shorts you just made in three very simple ways. So I'll turn around. Yeah. So you actually don't need to break a bank to go buy new shorts. You can actually use your old jeans, or just jeans that you don't like that much, or jeans that you're just willing to let go. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week with a video of how I would style this pair of shorts. And do not forget to subscribe. Until next time.
So what are you doing?
I'm turning the trouser that I'm getting rid of inside out. Outside in. Yes, it's getting rid of. It will no longer be a trouser now. So now step one is to determine the length of your shorts, rather the height of. So and I would really love for my jeans to be around this length, at around. This is the dust. These are the dustless. Okay. So I'm using this chalk. So you'll need to lie. No. So now since we've determined our desired length, so now step two would now be to draw sana. Inaweza make leguo man. Ikekwa nini pandani. I'm going for the easier route. I'm going for whatever. So three would now be to hem the shorts. So hemming. No, not hemming. Cuffing. Okay.